Welcome back to Daily Blast Live. In today's Chatting with the Stars, I sat down with Will and Grace star Sean Hayes and his husband to discuss their new children's book, Plum. But first, Sean reveals why Thanksgiving is a special holiday for him. Take a look.
Big entrance, everybody! Please, sit.
Welcome, and thank you so much for spending a bit of your day with me. I'm so excited to be with you both.
Well, likewise. Yeah. Thanks for having us.
The holidays are really important for you guys, both together and individually, because obviously it's your 4-year anniversary this month. Mm-hmm. Being married, but you've been together for 12 years.
Yeah.
So that was around about now, too. And also, you came out at the age of 18 at Thanksgiving.
Yes.
So
I didn't know all this. That's so crazy.
Why Thanksgiving?
Oh, gosh. I feel like we're on Oprah. I think I was at a point in my life when I was tired of having a secret and living my life taking care of other people's feelings.
Yep.
And wishing, you know, them wishing for me something completely different than I was or wanted.
What advice would you give if there's anyone watching this that wants to do something similar? Is there anything that you would suggest they do or don't do?
Yes, I would say if you want to come out, please do find at least one friend, just one friend that's supportive. That's all you need. Even if it's somebody you don't know that well, but you trust, come out to them first and have some kind of support system with them or even more people.
Yeah.
If you can, it helps.
You have co-husband collaborated on the wonderful Plum.
Yes, we did.
Tell me a little bit about what was your inspiration behind the book.
We're both kind of obsessed with the Nutcracker and the story of it. I'm like, where do these characters come from? We just thought, let's write an origin story of Plum, one of the most beloved characters of there.
And obviously you guys are married.
Yeah.
How is it working with your husband?
Well, it can get tense sometimes.
Yeah,
how are you?
We're both creative, and we both have opinions, and we think that our way is the right way.
Right.
Because most people are when they're being creative.
It was just so wonderful that it happened to work out my way.
Yes.
Right.
Yes, until the final page of the book, which was my way.
Right. That is true. Right?
Thank you for being so open and honest too. I think, especially this time of year when people are going to see their families, got big moments. It's really lovely advice and great to hear from you both.
Thank you.
Thank you.